stand as we sing together. Recross your father,
thank you. Sei che Moriah, e nemo de lo che tu hai glorificato, ora la terra lo sapeva, e alla terra le devo citare. Questa voce della persona, alleluia, buona uscita. We are the champions.
Thank you. We are announcing our presence in 2024. This is the year of restoration. Whatever they stole from us, we are claiming it back.
Give me the release, my son. Thank you. Please take your seats as I celebrate the Preston. Celebrate the Preston as the Preston. Thank you, Preston. Thank you, Preston. Okay.
Luke 19:10.
The Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which was lost. The Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which was lost. This is Jesus making a proclamation. This is Jesus making a decree. When he was accused of dining with sinners, when he was accused of speaking to sinners,
what kind of mesh that you are in, Jesus is risen from death. and I say, Heavenly Father, I thank you that Jesus came to give me life and give it to me abundantly. Let's go to Luke chapter 4, verse 18. Luke chapter number 4, the book of Luke chapter number 4, from verse 18. The book of Luke chapter number 4, from verse 18. Can we read it together? 1, 2, 3, 4. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the broken. Hello. Hello. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the broken hearted. Hallelujah. Do you know that the reason why the devil attacks you is to come and break your heart, is to come and frustrate you, is to come and give you BP, to come and give you sugar, to come and give you depression? But Jesus came to heal every broken. Hallelujah. Every disappointment that you have all the days of your life, up to 2023, up to this morning, Jesus came to heal every broken. But tell us what the working out must work out, because that's why Jesus came. Hallelujah. He says to proclaim liberty to the captives, to proclaim liberty to the captives. Hallelujah. These are the people who are snared. These are the people who are held back by waters, by fabrications, by road foundation. These are people who are in prison.
There is nobody who have never lived who can compare to Jesus.
there is nobody who has more power than the Son of God. Let me say it clearly, there is nobody who can challenge the authority of the Son of God. His name is Jesus. I say there is no power in heaven or earth, and that can be withstand the power that is in the name of Jesus. I say there is no sickness that has been found to stop the power that is in the name of Jesus. There is no authority that can challenge the authority of our Lord Jesus. Yes. Yes, Father. Yes, I say to you, there is no one, there is no king, there is no president, there is no child, there is no lawyer who can challenge the Son of God. His name is Jesus. That's why the Bible says, if the Son of God, I don't know if people are moving too much, what is going to do? I shall say, can you hear me? Can people settle down, please? For this thing, whether you are welcome, please be settled. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible says, when the Son of Man sets you free, you are free. Because it's not him who is able to set you free and you become free. Every freedom is temporal. The only permanent freedom comes from Jesus. Every peace is temporal. The only peace comes from Jesus, the Prince of Peace. I can give you $1 million today. Without Jesus, that $1 million will destroy your life and send you to hell. That's why the Bible says, do not fear him who can kill the flesh. Fear him who is able to kill the flesh and throw your soul in hell. The Son of God. His name is Jesus, the Lamb of God that was slain, the Lord of the church, the bright morning star, the leader of the family, the boss of Shah, the bishop of my soul, the one who reigns of us, the Lamb of the tribe of Judah, the exalted of the Father. There is no one like him. There is no one like him. I said there is no one like him.
Became flesh and blood and man. This world became us and God.
says, how am I so blessed that the mother of my Lord has come to visit me? No one has told Elizabeth that Mary, I declare to me that Jesus will introduce you, that the Lord of God in your life will introduce you. You don't have to share your testimony. People look at you and say, we can see that God is working in you. Again, there's a new day. There's a new wish. There's a new commandment. Elizabeth says, the moment you get it, something inside.
Jesus.
The Bible says, I have a vision.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Matthew chapter 18 is 20. Matthew 18 is 20. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, I am there in the midst. For where two or three are gathered in my name, I am. Hello? This scripture is reason enough to know that Jesus is here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now, Jesus will declare that this gathering is not for Pastor Mamma, it's not for Pastor Rana, it's not for Pastor Siwa, not for Pastor Lungu, not for the elders. This meeting is for you. Now, get the microphone and give me Jesus here.
Because unto myself I do this, and pass the sign.
When Jesus said these things, he marveled at him and turned around and said to the crowd that followed him, "I said to you, I have not found such great faith, not even in Israel." Verse 10. And those who were sent returned to the house, they found the servant well, who had been sick. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I come to introduce to you Jesus the healer. I said, Jesus the healer. Jesus is moving. He comes into the bed. And the way he said to him, there is a centurion. He's from Rome. He's not even one of us. He's not even a Jew. He has a servant who is sick. He's not even this man who is sick. A servant is sick. And he said to the master, please help us for me. Heal my servant. And Jesus says, you're not deserving. Then the people come to Jesus. This one is deserving. He loves the nation because he built us a synagogue. And then Jesus says, let's go to his house. The centurion says, Master, don't come to my house. Just send your way. Just send your way. Just send your way. Just send your way. He says, I am a soldier. When I tell this one, go, he goes. When I tell him, come back, he comes. When I tell him, sit down, he sits. When I tell him, stand up, he stands. He says, your way is like soldiers who have been sent for peacekeeping, who will not come back until there is peace. Your word is my soldier who was sent by my master. Go and kill that person. They will not return until Osama bin Laden is dead. When the word of God comes, the word of God comes to you, not to yourself. The Bible says, for the word shall not return back to me empty, but it will accomplish that preacher. For the word of God is shall have a very good answer. It pierces between the bone and the marrow, between the soul and the spirit. It is the discerner of the thoughts. For God sent his word, he healed their disease and he delivered them from all affliction. I get to say, there is power in the word of God. I say, there is power. In
who are oppressed by Satan? Healing is also emotional. Healing is also social.
You know certain relationships that were very protected. I command those relationships to be
Father,
whatever was
killed,
in
again. By the voice of Jesus, receive the resurrection power.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Your business, you are trying, that is not going on. The devil is after the fruit. Today we prophesy. Whatever they killed must live again. I said must live again. If the Jesus I'm preaching to you died and rose again, your business will rise again. Your career will rise again. Your marriage will rise again. Your family will rise again. Your glory will rise again. Your destiny will rise again. Your soul will rise again. Your children will rise again. Your blessings will rise again.
Everyone say amen. Everyone say amen. Everyone say amen. I bring to you the God. I bring to you the Jesus.
The hair began to grow. Also, the dinosaur.
and says, oh God, remember this once again. And give me your spirit so that today I may come with my enemies. Today we are holding the pillar that has kept your enemies above your head.
Yeah.
promoted to fight, we stop by the hand of the Lord. By the hand of the Lord, we stop. Anyone who was recruited to fight you, we stop them today. We block their intentions. Every coffin that was carrying your shot, that was carrying your commercial, that was carrying your glory, today I declare, be stopped. Jesus said to the young man, who is dead, to the dead ear. Jesus says to the young man, who is dead, he says, young man, come back to life. I declare everything what you lost, come back to me. This is child of God. This is what we understand. The same people that command to have you fight will be the same people to come and will instead in a higher and greater position. The same people that stole from you, the same people that took away things from you, will be the same people that God is going to use to bring that God belongs to. This is the end of restoration. This is the end of the kind of home. This is the end of making that. This is the end of making that. The child goes, and the Bible says, he handed it back to the man. Your miracle will come back to you. Your miracle will come back to you. I said, your miracle will come back to you. I said, your miracle will come back to you. Lift your hand and say, my father, my father, today, in the name of Jesus, whatever was killed ahead of me in 2024, I receive a resurrection by the power of the Holy Ghost. Lift your voice and pray. Resurrection power. Resurrection power. Resurrection power. Resurrection power, resurrection power, resurrection power, resurrection power, shake it massacre, shake it massacre, shake it massacre, resurrection power, resurrection power, whatever was supposed to be resurrected, be resurrected, be resurrected, be resurrected. I receive, I receive, I receive, whatever the day was gone, whatever the day was gone, be resurrected back to me, back to me, back to me, back to me.
Scatter, 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 scatter.
Thank you.